Last month, Parliament ordered four investigations into the management of police officers' savings by the Exodus Cooperative Savings and Credit Society.
We shall continue to engage our umbrella body, UKUSCU, to handle the matter with the Parliament of Uganda to harmonize not only the legal premium under which circles operate, but also regulatory bodies.
Parliament questioned the circle management on allegations that police officers are told to have 50% of their savings dedicated to retirement and are not allowed to access it until retirement.
Quality and favorable terms and conditions of our loans. Share capital increased from 6.45 billion to Uganda shillings 9.44 billion, representing 48% growth.
Speaking during the circle's 10th annual general meeting today, the circle chairperson, Senior Commissioner of Police Wilson Omoding, assured police officers that they can now access their savings anytime they want.
Opened and operationalized 13 liaison offices countrywide to enhance service delivery to members and improve operational efficiency. Share capital has steadily grown to 9.2 billion in 2022.
Omoding notes that they have introduced several strategies to improve service delivery as well as enabling their members access their savings.
Juniors will improve connivance of access to our services by enhancing online access to services and expanding our liaison office network manned by our liaison officers to ensure closest delivery of services to our clients. With the continued investment in technology, we shall sustainably unlock future growth opportunities while managing costs.
Currently, our officers can't access their financial status without traveling to SACCO headquarters. With the help of ICT, there must be automation of service provision to enable our officers access their money through ATM cards or financial information and transactions on their telephones or email addresses.
Colonel Joseph Fred Onata, the Chief Executive Officer of the UPDF Swazalendo Circle, implored all police officers and others in public service to adopt a savings culture as this will enable them attain financial independence.
And when you go there, you give us a very bad image. See, look at the policeman. The whole ASP has retired, and he cannot even afford a meal after 1 month of retiring. This is why you need a retirement savings account to keep for you money that you will take home. This is your money, for heaven's sake.
Meanwhile, the Exodus Circle assets increased from 46.3 billion shillings to 57.3 billion shillings in 2022, which was a 27.8% increase. Share capital increased from 6.45 billion shillings to 9.44 billion shillings, representing a 46% growth. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.